para grabar lo que estoy diciendo. Okay? One of the things that they're doing today is they are visualizing their writing and reading journeys. And yesterday I shared with them my experience as a reader and writer and my struggle in elementary school and learning English. My name is Maribel Rosendo Servin. I'm a teacher here at San Juan High School. I teach ethnic studies for English learner courses. And then today, for the Do Now question, I asked you, what's one good memory you have of reading and writing? Language is power, and that's something that I keep in mind. Ethnic studies is a curriculum with that intention to have students understand the power that comes with literacy. It's one of the goals that I want them to understand is the power of language in both reading and writing and how that can be used in their communities to help out their families, to navigate certain systems.
My name is Refugio Gomez and I'm a counselor at San Juan High School. The reason why I nominated Maribel Rosendo Servin is that because sometimes people need to be acknowledged. I know that through her, she's done a posada here on campus where she brought in a lot of families, where the parents and the guardians came to the school and they actually took part in an actual event. And that's one of the most important ones, or one of the ones that have brought in more students and more parents to the campus.
What I do is I put on workshops for them relating to how to navigate the school system, especially our site, and how to advocate for their students. Because I was first generation, I'm the oldest one in my family. And one of the teachers and the migrant ed programs helped me apply to Sac State. And so to be recognized by the institution that provided me this opportunity to do this work and through the mentorship that I received at this institution, like it just feels full circle. Like, oh my gosh, like I should be thanking you.